listening. It's 21st December and we are just going for a random road trip to Wales. We're going to be visiting Barry Island. We're going to visit, I'm a big fan of Gavin and Stacey, so we're going to have a little travel around, see if we can visit some of the locations that we used on the show, the churches, Marks and Spencer's, which was in the Christmas special, Gavin's house, Stacey's house, Bryn's house, and obviously Barry Island, Pleasure Beach, the fish and chip shop. So we'll see how we go. Just a random trip before Christmas. I've got a few days spare to myself, so I thought I'd take a trip to Wales. First day we're going to be doing the Gavin and Stacey thing, and then the second day we're going to do a bit of climbing, probably go to Brecon Beacons and climb the highest peak, and then come back Christmas Eve. So if all goes well, it's 7:20 a.m. Should get to our first destination, which is the church, around 10 o'clock. Come back a bit later on. See you later. Okay, so we have arrived at Delamere Services. I've done 108 miles from my home in St Albans and Harts. We've got about 63 miles left, about another hour and 10 minutes, so roughly about halfway. Not much to report, traffic's been pretty cool. It's the shortest day of the year today, so we've only got 7 hours and 49 minutes of daylight. So that's why I left so early, try and make the most of it today, because I think sunset's around 4 o'clock, something like that. So yeah, I wanted to try and get as much in as I could today. Get some good photos, a bit of good film footage. Try and get some of the same angles that they did on Gavin and Stacey. So I'll chuck some pictures in as well. That's it, that's all I've got to report. It's 9:10. So, like I say, another hour and 10 minutes. Should be there about 10:20 a.m. Depends how long I stop here for. I think I might get a coffee, stretch my legs, and see how we do. Here's a little view of the services. Very interesting, isn't it? And I'll leave you there. Okay, we've now arrived at Peterson Super Ely, or Super Ely, Eli, something like that. First destination, this is where baby Neil got christened and Nessa got married. Okay, so we're just gonna jump out of the car. People probably think I'm strange for filming a bloody church. I think I'm strange for filming a bloody church. Let's go.
Time has come, and they said it would never come for you. Oh, my friend, you haven't changed. You're looking rough and living strange, and I know you got a taste for it too. They'll never forgive you, but they won't let you go. Oh, no. She'll never forgive you, but she won't let you go.
I've now pulled up at a location where I believe Ness is on the back of a trailer on the way to her wedding, and she's coming down the road and she looks quite tired, or cold rather. Let's get out and just see if we can get that angle. Right, so I believe she looks like she's coming down the road here. So if I could film it, so if I hold it there and then pan across, like so. That's, I believe, the same angle the camera crew got. It's all very interesting, but something to do. But, I've had no twitchy windows yet, people wondering what the fuck I'm doing. But, come on. So, next location, yes, Marks and Spencer's, I think. And then we'll go to Gavin's house, which is somewhere around here. Okay, see you in a bit. Now just arrived. Let me get myself in focus. Okay. Now just arrived at Marks and Spencer's. We're just outside Cardiff, I think is the best way to describe it. It's over there. I'm going to walk over in a minute, and this is where Smithy is supposedly in Essex and looking to buy Christmas presents. This is where Stacey works and where Gavin comes and picks her up a bit later on, so I'm going to try and get the entrance where Smithy sees Stacey in the window. And I also go round to the other entrance where Gavin comes and picks Stacey up in the evening, ready to go back to Essex for Christmas. We'll do it all, everything on our felt like right now I'm doing that, walking around the Marks and Spencer with a camera. Got some funny looks. I don't know if people are used to coming here and taking pictures of shop fronts and weird stuff. So didn't spend too long here. Back in the car now, and I think I'm going to head over to the other church. There's actually two churches used. First church that we've just been to was where Nessa got married and Neil was christened. The second church I'm going to go to now, it's just west of Cardiff Airport. It's a bit of a drive, but as it's early and I've still got plenty of time, this is where Gavin and Stacey, this is where Gavin meets the vicar, and it's where Gavin and Stacey get married. So this is the first church. There's actually two churches used in the series. Then after that, I think we'll drive all the way across to Dinis Powys, which is Billericay in the TV show, and is where Gavin's house is. So, onwards we go. Okay, now at Gavin and Stacey's church. Let's take some pictures. There's a person over there, so I'm a bit conscious of that, so I might be... Oh well. I can't keep up, and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause there's you and me, and all other people. Nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me, and all other people. And I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words, you got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me, and all other people.
keep my eyes off of you. Something about you now I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does is right. 'Cause it's you.
I've just got here and the owner's just turned up just in front of me, so I don't want to seem like I'm loitering too much. So that's the famous Gavin house. Yeah, I'm not going to loiter too long here. I'm used to it. There's the house. I'll take a few pictures from the window, I think. I'm not going to get out and take pictures.
She's got a boyfriend, though, and that's a pity. She's 30, turned 30. Ain't that the age a girl gets really dirty? I don't know how we'll make it through this. I don't know. I love the way she bites her lip. I love the way she shakes them hips. I love the way she makes me drool.
Okay, so I'm here at Stacey's house. One thing you don't realise is what a massive hill she lives on. I mean, this thing's steep. I've cycled some steep hills, but this is steep. So, my primer inn is actually down there. I don't know if you can see it. It's next to the big chimney. Why zoom in? That's where actually where I'm staying tonight. With all the pictures in the window telling you that you're allowed to take pictures. I don't know if I just saw the nut twitching, maybe the cotton bin that one there. Littering. And there's
so I just parked just down the road from the house to show you how steep it is.
So Stacey's house on the left, just up the road, just up there. There's a view down. So look at that, my hotel's down there. There's Stacey's house at the top.
the sky and saw the sun, and the way that gravity pulls on everyone, on everyone. Up at the sun and saw the sky.